What's up, YouTube? You're watching Ian16, and today I'm going to show you my newest build. It's a miniature pool table. Ugh, the lighting is bad. But if you can tell, that's the cue ball, the blue ball, the red. Oh, that's some good, better. The green ball, and basically it's not too much detail, just the sockets where the balls go into, the wood underneath. Just a small little build. I thought I'd show it to you. You can set up some pool cues. I'm just using these brown sticks. I thought they looked good with it. And yeah, just basically it. It's not very unique and hard build. You could build it easy. It doesn't take many pieces. It's easy to build. If you have like not the right pieces, you can easily settle for different pieces. It's not hard at all. It's just a quick little build. I thought it would make a cool video. It's pretty good build. I'm happy with it. It looks kind of funky, a little thin, but I think it looks pretty good. If you follow my channel, you'll know I released a spaceship video, which I'm doing for a BrickBot collab. He's another YouTuber that I watch. He's cool. You should check his channel out. He makes cool Lego videos, and we're having a battle whose spaceship looks better. I'm thinking of putting this in the back of the spaceship. Comment down below if you think that's a good idea or you think it's a bad idea. But yeah, that's basically it for today. If you like this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Comment down below if you want any special videos. And that's it for today, YouTube. Have a good day.